New York City bagels worth it? You be the judge. This place was packed. So I went in and ordered an everything bagel with cream cheese. It was delicious, but it cost me $6.23. So I went to Trader Joe's and got 6 bagels for $2.99. And because they load the schmear on these bagels, I got 2 tubs of cream cheese for $2.29 each. The total came out to be $7.57, or $1.26 per bagel. That's 5 times cheaper than at the bagel shop. But what do you think?